decisions for
I would
you.
Like them to make... Yeah, of course, I've got one decision, and that is who I'd like to be in charge making decisions.
Yeah.
So,
Jess can help you out.
Yeah.
Well, I'm voting to remain in the European Union.
What's the reason? I mean, I've read some of the things. I did one of them quizzes online. It was like, I don't want to know. How you should vote, and it was like an online quiz,
yeah.
You know, to see which way you should, you think you should be by answering certain questions. And there was loads of things I didn't know, like if we leave the EU, energy bills could go by 500 million. Now, I can't afford that.
Mainly because of the people who are on the outside. So do you want to be on the same side as Nigel Farage, George Galloway?
Jeremy Corbyn.
Just about.
I genuinely don't know about the money thing. Because I keep seeing them say it's £350 million a week. That's all I'm seeing. Is that how much it costs to be in the EU?
No, because that doesn't include the rebate or what they
spend.
Nearly all the figures you see are rubbish.
So you're telling me that some of the stuff these politicians are saying might be untrue?
In this debate, I'm not saying that. I'm saying it's all.
I said, what do you think? And he went, well, I guess Remain, I think. I thought I'll go Remain because what I don't want is when you go on holiday, that queue for the non-EU passport is quite massive.
Yeah.
Well, that's the most British way of deciding,
yeah.
Queuing.
Opinion pollsters have clearly detected the nation's almost catatonic with boredom, so that they've been trying to liven things up. Anyone know how they've been doing that?
Well, they tried to get young people in by calling a referendum, vote team at vote face.